battle. Zuhiy.
Woo!
battle. Banjo and Kazooie.
Wins.
Do it!
The set goes to Starforce.
I was about to suggest that, so shout out to the commenters.
Yeah, I've been keeping my eye on that, like, in the corner things. Zuhiy versus Bachilles, Banjo and Kazooie, and Kazuya Mishima.
And Zuhiy's Kazuya's not bad. Like, it definitely, it functions as a Kazuya, like, it's pretty good, but Bachilles is very, very adept at managing the mental stack, as you mentioned earlier. You should be not quite gone. Trying for the dragon uppercut just to power right through. Miss, getting a pivot grab. You're not gone yet. No, not quite yet.
Banjo ain't the Kuma matchup.
Yeah.
No, not quite. Not
different bear.
Needs to switch out Kazooie just for a red. What is it? Like a red salmon?
Yeah. When I'm just imagining Banjo with electrics.
I don't want to imagine Banjo.
This
forward air is probably the closest thing
it's
to
not,
it.
It is not hard to put like Banjo's fit on Kuma in that game.
Oh, it isn't.
Get
not
a backpack and some shorts. You're good.
It's pretty. Isn't it? Oh, getting a little bit too greedy.
Ooh,
that's an air.
Oh, with the reset of the platform. Been getting really good at these. What is it? Pop gun?
Yeah, the pop gun ladders. Yeah, or not the the Breagol blaster ladders.
Oh. Blasted.
He put the blaster away. He put Kazooie back in the bag.
Yeah, he wanted.
And then pulled her back out. It's like no.
Yeah, he wanted he wanted that into up tilt, but
right. Yeah.
Didn't quite get the input there.
That's so sad.
That's so tough.